So what's up everybody, Retro Sickness here, back at y'all with a new video, and today's video is going to be on how to reglue your Icy Soles.
Oh. Yeah. Finally famous in this, yeah.
Alright y'all, so the materials we're going to be using today is some barge infinity cement. You can get this from amazon.com. I will have the link down below in the description for it. You're also going to need some shoelaces to clamp down the shoe when we're gluing it. You are also going to need some paper towels for the clamping process as well. And some Q-tips to apply the glue to some harder reach places. Also some nail polish remover or acetone to go ahead and remove all of the excess glue that we don't want. Alright y'all, so the first step we want to do before regluing the soles back together is cleaning up any excess glue on the shoe and on the sole. So we're going to remove this by using some nail polish remover and some cotton rounds or cotton balls, whatever you want to use. And also, I'm sorry, I forgot to mention that you need some cotton balls or whatever. Alright, so what you're going to go ahead and do is get your cotton rounds or cotton balls and pour some nail polish remover or acetone, whatever you're using, on the cotton ball or cotton round, and just rub the sole with it. And when you rub it, this removes the old excess glue. So you're just going to simply just rub it. Hopefully I can see how this is actually going away. And if your soles have a bunch of dirt and stuff, just go ahead and clean them with some soap and water. Alright y'all, so I cleaned out the whole sole and everything, so we're going to go ahead and start gluing them. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and start applying the glue. You're going to go ahead and get your barge infinity cement. This actually already comes with the brush in it, so I'm just going to be using that brush to apply the glue. You're going to want to apply it evenly. Don't go too crazy with this y'all, so be careful. And for the small areas that you can't touch up with the brush, just use a Q-tip to apply it. So it's always best to go ahead and start at the heel and work your way all the way down to the toe. So that's what we're gonna be doing today. Let it sit for about a minute or two so the glue gets really sticky, so you can just easily just clamp on the sole. You're gonna go ahead and just clamp on the sole. So just hold it in place for about a minute or two before we clamp it down with these shoelaces and paper towels. Alright, so once you clamp it down with your hands for a couple minutes, you're going to go ahead and get your paper towels and just ball them up. And these are going to act as a clamp, and we're going to tie them down with some shoelaces so that the sole and the shoe glue together well. So you're just going to go ahead and simply get your paper towel, place it over the area that we just glued, and wrap your shoelaces around it. All right, y'all. So once you got that down, you're gonna go ahead and let your shoe sit there for about a couple hours. Let the glue completely dry up. So yeah, I'll get back at y'all when this dries up. Alright y'all, so I finished gluing these back up together. They're all good now. The soles are nice and firm. They're not going anywhere. They're gonna stay put. So yeah, basically you're just gonna keep doing that process I showed you. You're just gonna go ahead and apply glue and clamp it down with your paper towel and shoelaces. Make sure you tie your shoelaces really tightly around and let it sit for a couple hours, like 3 or 4 hours, and then move on to the next part. Add more glue, clamp it down, wait 3-4 hours. Next part, add more glue, 3-4 hours. This is the same process for the whole shoe. And if you have any excess glue, just get some acetone and a Q-tip and rub it off.
So thanks for watching this episode of Retro Sneakers. Make sure to subscribe to my weekly sneaker videos. Make sure to like this video and leave a comment down below. And also go ahead and follow me on my Instagram, where I post a bunch of dope sneaker pics. My Instagram is @JoseReminisce. I got a lot more dope content coming out, so make sure to subscribe to my weekly sneaker videos. And thanks for watching.